Central Chavez County, East Central Comal County, until 4:45 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 3:39 p.m. Central Daylight Time, severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from near Driftwood to near Zorn, moving east at 25 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Austin, San Marcos, Kyle, Buda, Lockhart, Wimberley, Austin Bergstrom International Airport, Wood Creek, Martindale, Ulan, Mustang Ridge, Niederwald, Onion Creek, Shady Hollow, Manishak, Mountain City, San Leanna, Hayes, Great Muir, and Mama. A tornado watch remains in effect until 9 p.m. Central Daylight Time for South Central Texas. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Intense thunderstorm lines can produce brief tornadoes and widespread significant wind damage. Although a tornado is not immediately likely, it is best to move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. These storms may cause serious injury and significant property damage.